So guys, we're back and we're gonna do another one. Oh really, those are your fossils? Who does he think he is? Like, I'm just doing that to get some hype up for my B-drill. Yeah, coughing's effective by water. No, not tail whip. We're back. We got the fossils. And I do not know where to go. So we're gonna be checking around to see if there's anything. Wait guys, before we even go there, I saw something. Well, I can't go back. Now we have to go find the gym. Yay, the gym! Oh god, there's two trainers. Junior trainer, you suck. If I ever played Roblox version of this, it would have took me like days to sink and get the water badge. Because I've played the Roblox version of this, and I did not know how to pass per gym. Because I only had one Pokemon and I didn't even know how to get more Pokeballs. Oh god, he's wearing a skinny Speedo. You know what I thought? I thought Brock was gonna come with us in our journey, like Ash, but instead he just stays at the gym. I can't wait in the last mission where you get Mewtwo. That's gonna be the best part. I thought he had like that fossil Pokemon. Guys, we're gonna have to skip this.
We're back. We beat this trainer, so... We beat the skinny Speedo trainer, so... We're gonna go back to the Pokemon Center to heal the Pokemon, and then we'll go battle Misty.
We're going against Misty! Even though she looks super different. So this is all we have for today, guys. We didn't get to beat Misty, but we were almost there. We'll see you in the next episode.